uncle yet?
Hello there, boy. Everything seems to be going well. I know what's going on here. I know. I've seen the signs.
Are you all right, son?
These drawings he made? This is really starting to concern me. Lucius, I'm just having a chat with your mother. It's just a little grown-up talk.
Why do I always get these assignments?
It seems we've found an obvious culprit in Miss Jovita Muñez. The missing padlock from the cooler, the rat poison, it almost seems too convenient.
Why are you telling me this? It's not like we were close or anything.
Well, we have a motive, too. Pictures of you and Susan Myers and, how should we put it delicately, flagrante delicto. It seems your involvements with the staff are a little too tangled.
What? I knew nothing about this. You mean she did all this because I had a fling with Susan? Oh my God! What have I done?
Tom hasn't done anything. His indiscretions may have led to this, but he would never have put them up to it. There's no reason for it.
Look, this whole thing is a freaking mess, and I'm trying to put a cap on it. So both of you listen good. Jovita was stealing from the house. She poisoned Agnes because she was onto her. We'll ignore all the indiscretions in the report for the sake of your family.
Whatever it takes, Detective. We want to put this all behind us. I'll straighten Tom out, but I don't think I'll be able to save my campaign at this point. The press will have a field day.
Well, there's nothing I can do about that, Mr. Wagner. But they won't get a story from me. I'm just trying to make a living. We'd finally managed to close the case, or so I thought. Seems like she had been behind every death so far in the house, except the butler. It kept bothering me. Could that really be an accident? Every path we took on the case left me uneasy. Then, right on time, a month later, it happened again. It looked like another suicide. It might have been me who pushed him over the edge. And for that, I am ashamed.
Water temperature was 58 degrees.
understand. Why did she do it?
Leave your father alone. He's very upset. I mean, he has a lot to deal with right now. I think I need to lie down for a while.
If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette. I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here. Oh, you found it. Awesome. Thanks a lot, Lucius. I'm sure you'll like it, too.
You're not planning any expeditions in the wine cellar. I don't think your mom would approve.
Can you give me my tire iron from the storage room? Thanks, man. Thank you.
It's been a month, and Tom's still locked in his room, drinking his sorrows away.
Hello, darling. That slimy bastard.
You did this! You little shit! You did it all! You...
Tom? It's me, Charles. Please open the door. Oh, shit, no. Not this, no. Not this, no.
Mr. Wagner, I'm at a loss for words.
You came to your own conclusions, Detective. Our family is suffering a great shame now. I have little hope after this.
I want you and your men out of this house by nightfall. There's nothing more for you here. We'll take care of our own problems from now on.
Again, I'm really sorry for your loss. I'll say a prayer for you and your family, Mr. Wagner. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been, a long time since my last confession. There's a family. Their home is befallen by calamities. I can't explain. I've been trying to help, but I may have involved myself too far. I've been having nightmares, terrible scenes playing through my head, and this family, they are the players.
It sounds to me like this family needs help, my son. It sounds to me like the church should intervene.
Lucius. You are doing well. But I do tire of these menial offerings. Maids, butlers, accountants, drunks. Don't you think it's time to up the stakes? Maybe make this a little more personal. There are some sneaky snakes in your fold, Lucius. You need to weed them out of the grass. Let me show you something else you can do to help on your journey. You have the ability to make people forget things. This can be very useful. What skill and promise you display. The higher the stakes, my son, the more power can be derived from the sacrifice. Look closer to your foe, Lucius. Do me proud.
Lucius, can I ask you a question? Oh, never mind. I'm just being foolish.
Are you all right, son?
One glass of Mother's Moon Helper, dear. That's all. Go away, Lucius. Just go away.
that come from?
I bet I can fix this.
Ah, Dios mío, what happened?
Thank you.
I went weeks without a proper night's sleep. I just couldn't wrap my head around everything as if something was evading me. I resorted to the church for help. My hope was that they could visit the house and maybe help some of the people there, offer counsel, whatever it is priests do. I was wrong. Predictably, there was another accident, this time in the garden. One of the most bizarre things I had ever seen. I had no solid explanations, and the press were hounding the department for information. Those vultures were constantly circling the mansion. Everything in my world was falling apart. I was interviewing Charles Wagner on a daily basis now. He tried to tell me this was in a totally different realm. His father, Fabius, who I thought was a little batty, had gone missing by this stage. Everyone presumed he just took off to escape the stress.
What's really going on, Dad? Have we been cursed? Do we have enemies? Are we being extorted? Or is this some sort of vendetta?
Don't talk such rubbish, Charles. You're grabbing at straws.
I know enough about your past mob ties. I know how we got our money.
You don't know shit. And don't ask. Just be thankful for what I've given you.
Have you no feelings, Dad? Why didn't you come to Tom's funeral?
He was a wastrel, and he died a wastrel's death. He was no son of mine.
That's cold by any stretch. You're a heartless, bitter old man.
Who's given you everything you could have ever possibly wanted, and now it's time for payback. There are events afoot which are far beyond anything you would understand.
I'm going to lose this election. My world is falling apart. Lucius won't speak. Nancy is losing her mind, and you're crazy too!
We're all just pawns in the larger scheme of things. These people, they're just fodder for death's eventual scythe. You only need to play your role, Charles, and be a good boy. There are rewards for those who endure to the end.
Good afternoon, miss. I'm Father Lagle of the Winter Hill Diocese, and this is Father DeCosima. We've heard of the unfortunate tribulations that have befallen this house, and we've come to offer a blessing for better days for this place. Would the master or mistress
be
home?
Who is that? What? Get the hell out of my house, bloody parasites! Take your skirts back to the poor mix in town. They'll swallow your Jesus crap. But get off my lawn, or I'll give you a reason to pray for your Easter bunnies. Peddling their tripe here on my property. Make sure they're let out those gates. Who are you? What are you doing here?
You surprised me. I'm Wayne Preston from the Herald. I'd like a word with you about recent events here at Dante Manor. I'm willing to pay handsomely for information.
Don't you know who I am?
Oh, Mr. Wagner, I'm so sorry. I tried the doorbell, but there was no answer. It looked like it would rain, so I simply...
You're trespassing. I could have you shot.
Hey, wait now!
What wonderfully gruesome offerings you have given to me. Now we must go on the march. We must continue with no looking back. There are those sniffing about, Lucius. They suspect. You must be on your guard. But now, it is time to teach you the greater skills so that you can protect yourself if the need arises. Do you like to light fires, Lucius? Your daddy tells you not to play with matches, but I can show you a better way. Now listen to me, Lucius. This skill can only be used sometimes, and in the most extreme situations. Each time you make a sacrifice for me, you can attain this skill, but only for a short time, until the power dissipates.
Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet.
Time is 10:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet. Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet. Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet. Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet. Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet. Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet. Thank you. Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet.
just a shortage. Let's get you to bed.
So, you've been led here. You found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. My two dumbass kids played down in these cellars for years and never suspected a thing. I had this chamber built with a mansion, you know, back in the day. This is where it all happens, Lucius. This is the heart of Dante Manor. All sorts of things have happened here. I have entertained guests of the highest stature. Now is the time for you to discover your destiny. You have a calling, Lucius. I have been expecting you for much longer than you can imagine. My sons have been a disappointment to me. But it is you I have been waiting for. You will show us all the way. But you've been reckless in your learning, Lucius. Jeopardized everything. You've brought too much attention on us, and now we have to deal with it. You can't risk discovery. Don't worry. After we dispose of him the right way, you will become much stronger. This is a holy place where the blood will work for us. Well, mainly for you. That's you, isn't it, my boy? Why don't you talk? Are you the prophecy? The Master said he'll take his due from my bloodline. I'm sure you are what he meant. Get this table ready for the ritual while I find the correct scripture. Hello, my boy. Hello, grandson. Hello, my boy. Hello, grandson. Hello, my boy. Hello, grandson. Hello, my boy. You Hello, grandson. Okay, good. Now, let's see here.
What is this place? What the hell? Just let me go. Okay, little boy? Okay, now. Let's just calm down and try and figure out what happened here. How did you do that? It's the cross. That's what's affecting you. This will keep you at bay.
Book of Leviathan, Anton LaVey, Invocations to Satan? Prepare war. Wake up the mighty men. Let all the men of war draw near. Let them come up. Jesus, Dad. What were you getting into? Nancy, I think Lucius might be cursed. It's the only explanation I can find. Dad has been missing for weeks, and it seems he was into some really crazy occult stuff. I can't rule out the possibility that my father had something to do with this. But we need to get Lucius to a psychologist to find out. He can't tell us anything himself.
Oh my God, Charles! Have we not been through enough already?